Special protocol has been devised for electors who are COVID positive, suspect, quarantine, so that such citizens are able to exercise their franchise without in any way jeopardizing the health of other voters. COVID-19 patients who are quarantined will be able to cast their vote at the last day of the hour, poll day, at their respective polling stations, as I said earlier, under the supervision of health authorities, strictly following the laid down measures. This is besides the option of postal facility already extended to them. Nodal health officers will also be appointed at the state district level to oversee COVID-19 related arrangements and preventive measures during the entire electoral process. In order to further decongest polling spaces and allow more free movement of the voters, polling time has been increased. Polling time has been increased by 1 hour. Polling will now be held from 7 a.m. to 6 p.m. instead of 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. earlier. However, this will not be applicable to the left-wing affected areas.